Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will tell you about my cycling journey and how I started cycling. So let's start. I got my cycle as a gift from my mother at my 17th year birthday, which was 2 years ago. Then I started cycling to my tuitions daily. When I was going to cycling, sometimes I was seeing some cyclists riding. The cyclists were wearing helmet and also they were wearing nice jerseys and gloves. I was not wearing any helmet or gloves while riding to my tuitions, but one day I bought a helmet and also gloves for my riding. Wearing helmet and gloves improved my cycling. I suggest all riders and cyclists to wear gloves and helmet. Wearing helmet while riding improves your safety on road. So thank you guys. I will end up this video for now. I'll make this video part by part and continue. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more updates and next video. Thank you.